Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ethan, this is EBRDX, and welcome back to another reaction video. So today we will be reacting to one of the most underrated, skillful strikers to ever play in the Premier League, Dimitar Berbatov. Manchester United fans loved him when he was there, and he was in his prime. He was unstoppable, and I don't think many people appreciated him when he was in the Premier League. And I'm not a United fan, but when I did watch United games and when I did see this man on the ball, it was always amazing watching him on the ball, and that's why we're reacting to him today. So guys, I hope you enjoy the video, and if you do enjoy the video, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, or even subscribe, and it will mean the world to me. So yeah, let's get into it. His control, he made controlling look so simple and easy. He made that look so easy, and it was an insanely difficult goal. Oh, I remember the skill. One of his best skills ever. Crazy goal. Rico. I'm not a United fan, but I truly love how easy he made the game look. How everything he did, it's like he didn't put in much effort. But still, it looked really good. Like that free kick, he took two steps and it was a goal. Crazy goal. I think if you are on a one-on-one situation with Berbatov and you were the defender, you probably had to be terrified of him. Love these bicycle kicks. One of the best players when it came to bicycle kicks, in my opinion. He made any type of shot look so easy, yet it is so difficult to do. Like I said, he loves his volleys. Another insane goal. He just walked past that goalkeeper. He just walked past him. Brilliant. He was just walking, not doing much, just looking around him and walking, and then he took a shot and go. Composure level must be really high. You know, now that I look at all of his goals again, you kind of think that he never scored a simple goal. Most of his goals, like 80% of his goals, were all really, really good goals. Like, none of his goals looked really simple. And that's what made him a really good striker. I love these volleys. I'm sorry for laughing at every goal he scores, but every goal that is in this club, it just looks really, really good. Like, top level good. I feel like he's such a good striker that he would, back in his United days, he would walk into any team. Personally, I feel like he was that good that he would have walked into any team, into the starting 11. A simple penalty. He walks to the ball. He literally walks to the ball. He has a run up with the keeper, doesn't know what to do. Absolutely brilliant. Now that I see these clips again, it just reminds me of how good he was, that he looked lazy, but he was a really good lazy player. His control was amazing, his touch was amazing, shots, just, he was a really good striker. And I personally feel like back in his United days, he could walk into any team. That's how good he was. He was just ridiculously good. And looking back at these clips, it's just reminding me of how brilliant of a striker he was. Man United fans were really lucky to get him from Tottenham, I must say, because he is just absolutely amazing. But anyway guys, that's me for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction, and if you did enjoy this video, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, or even subscribe, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah guys, peace out.